Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 4, Example 9. In this example, we want to use the product rule for radicals to simplify the negative cube root of 81, x to the 10th, y to the 5th. Basically, we are going in the opposite direction with this rule than in examples 6 and 7. 81 x to the 10th y to the 5th itself is not a perfect cube, so we need to think to ourselves, is there a factor of 81 x to the 10th y to the 5th that we can take the cube root of? Hey, 27 x to the 9th y cubed is a factor of 81 x to the 10th y to the 5th and is a perfect cube. So we can rewrite the 81 x to the 10th y to the 5th under the cube root as 27 x to the 9th y cubed times 3x y squared. So this will give us a negative cube root of 27 x to the 9th y cubed times 3x y squared. Since we have a product, we can apply the product rule of radicals and rewrite this as the negative cube root of 27 x to the 9th y to the 3rd times the cube root of 3xy squared. Since the cube root of 27 x to the 9th y cubed is 3 x cubed y, we can simplify this to get our final answer of a negative 3 x cubed y times the cube root of 3 x y squared.